Right. No, I think it's very exciting that he's joined the team. I know Ivan very long, very well. He's a super nice guy, and because he's played against a lot of the players I still play against today, it's the first time I have someone in my coaching staff who's done that. I've always usually worked with players who played in a different generation. So I think number one, I think that's very exciting for me to hear him out. Also, just in terms of motivation, hearing a different voice is always very nice. And I'm very happy that I was able to get him on my team. And I can't wait when he arrives here and we're going to start practicing together. But in the meantime, of course, Severin is my main coach, Severin Lüthi. And he has been that guy for 8 years, and he knows my game better than anybody. And I've practiced so many hours with him, and I think it's a great combination, and I hope it's going to be successful as well. But Edberg obviously was amazing, nicest guy, gave me great advice. I'll really appreciate that forever, and I'm happy that he wants to stay in touch next year and come see me sometimes, help me out still if ever I needed him. It's wonderful to have that kind of a relationship with someone of his caliber.